More than a year after the death of actor Cicely Tyson, the East Harlem neighborhood where she grew up is honoring her with an everlasting tribute.
She just makes you want to be authentic and strong and rich and powerful in your soul.
Tyson died in January of last year. She had said this when asked about her legacy.
I've done my best. That's all.
And now this street tells everyone to follow suit. To do their very best. In East Harlem, Dave Carlin, CBS 2 News.